Welcome to my Get Rich Quick in 7 Days to Die video. See, here I'm in a desert biome. Gives us a little loot bonus. Right next to the trader. And I marked a lot of locations for ATMs, and I know where some nice POIs are, like a couple of Shotgun Messiahs over here. Drive in of a Shotgun Messiah. And hop on my motorcycle and give it a whirl. Our first ATM. It's a little bit of a drive to get here to the commercial district, but there's a lot of ATMs here. Oh, I missed one back there. Don't care about them. Take our cash and go. Bank here on the left. It's actually worth 5,000. There's three ATMs. Across the street, there's a post office. Those usually have one. Another one here on the corner. Behind Luigi's is another one here. Next one's in this parking garage here at the corner. Okay, now I'm going to loot a couple easy POIs. We've got a Shotgun Messiah up here. These always have lots of good armor and ammo and weapons. Usually I have my repair kits ready and just hit A to repair them, put them in my inventory so they sell for more. pretty good haul. And just over here to the northwest is a drive-in. Not a whole lot of loot there, but it's pretty easy to get to. Don't have to kill very many. Was I collecting my rotten flesh? Turn that off here because I think it helps stealth. And these guys are real close. I missed one there, didn't I? Nope, I got him. So the post office is just over here. Off to the right here is a burned out gas station, I think. That's all the ATMs I have on my list. Two more Sheka Messiah POIs up north on the main road here, so I'm going to visit those.
Senses have picked up something. Systems go. How may I help?
Store some of this valuable loot. Here, you should be able to stealth and get the main loot without even fighting anybody. But these guys are super easy to kill. Hightail it out of here. Another shooting range up here. just doing that to make a little ring. That's it. Time to go to the trader. Trusty 45, 44. So we'll see just the cash I got from the ATMs. Without my 44 equipped and with no other buffs. Because I have better barter leveled up, it's worth 31,000. Equip my 44. Where is it? It's worth 32,000. So what I'm gonna do is use my sugar butts and my awesome sauce. $34,000 with the awesome sauce. I'm gonna up it more. $39,000. Sell all my stuff. Normally I would take my recipes, give them away, but I think I have plenty to give away of every single type already. I'll just sell them. And I got plenty of mods too. I'm just gonna go ahead and sell everything. I know I'd make more money if I put those mods in, but I'm just trying to do this quick. I sold him three of these things, so I can't sell any more until he resets. But I made 151,000, and that's 151,000 experience, so I leveled up. Let's see if he has anything good to buy. Okay, buy some supplies. Still have 141,000 extra casino tokens. And I think I started with about 500 each of these ammo, so I've gotten quite a bit more, 1,300 and 2,000 of these. And how long did that take me? About 22 minutes, but it's a pretty good haul. So that's one way to get rich quick in 7 days to die.